What's up, you guys? John Rizzo here, back with another video, back with another cooking vlog video. Today, you guys, I'm gonna show you how to make breakfast burrito. Alright, guys, I already got the things prepped up here. I got about 6 eggs. I got already tomatoes diced up. Some onions type stuff. So, I'm gonna get this pan heated up. Okay. So, I'm gonna add some butter to cook the eggs. Right. I hope you guys enjoyed my video yesterday, and please don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe down below. We need more subscribers. Show some support. Show some support to the Rizzo family. Get back to it. The butter is melted. Now you add the base is a quick meal. So basically, like if you're on the run in the morning, you can make this on the go. A quick process to make. Put it as a burrito and head out. Smelling good. Some salt. Eggs, guys. And on top. Okay. Let it stick here for a little bit. Breakfast burrito. Dad's in here. Okay. Look at this bad boy. Very good. Look at this. Thank you. Like if you want to run to go to work, it literally takes like 15 minutes to make. Bacon, you can even add sausages, you can even add whatever you want in this dish, you know what I mean? You can put whatever you want in the burrito, you can even add the rice on it. So there you go, guys. This is quite done. There goes your burrito. Ah, I forgot to put that. See? There goes your burrito, guys.
But you can also
nice
put
and wrap. Add this. Breakfast. Okay. Add some queso on top. Another thing you guys can do this. This recipe that I just brought to you right now. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe down below. And remember, I leave my PayPal link into the description if you guys want to feel generous and donate to the Rizzo family. We gladly appreciate it. But guys, like always, don't forget to subscribe down below. We'll see you in the next video. Peace.